Arthur. Are you busy, Arthur?
Why?
Well, I know you think I'm just some effete buffoon.
What?
A man of words and not of action. Hardly a man at all.
Well, I think you're as slippery as an eel in an oil slick, but still a man.
Because I think I've found something interesting.
Yeah?
Have you ever robbed a stagecoach?
No, never. Well, who would have even thought? Of course I robbed a goddamn stagecoach. You know I have.
And what's the problem with stagecoaches?
The armed men attempting to put a bullet in your head?
Not quite. The odds. I mean, is it worth the robbing?
Sometimes.
I know. But, well, if you'd like to come with me, I can introduce you to a new best friend, and he's going to give you all the decent, robbable stagecoaches a hot-blooded degenerate could require.
Well, I could require a whole lot. So where do we find this friend of yours?
Rhodes!
Because what can possibly go wrong there?
Well, lead the way and we'll find out.
You sure seem to have got about around here.
You know me. I like to make friends in low places.
How the hell you end up down here anyway?
I could ask the same of you. I have a few commitments over this way. Some expenses to meet.
Expenses? What expenses? Gentlemen's canes and rabbits to pull out of hats?
Among other things, I had quite a nice little business going for a while. Shares in a gold mining company. Excellent returns for the investor of a certain financial standing. Until, well, that unfortunate run-in with the law.
Yeah, that's how it goes. Thanks for disappearing on us during that Sean business, by the way.
I'd done my part. Each to their strengths, dear boy. You know, you boys should really watch yourselves with those two families. This is a small town. People talk. I tried to mention it to Osea, but you know how he is. Anyway, while they're off chasing their pot of Confederate gold hidden at the end of some rainbow, let me present you with something real.
So, where exactly are we going?
The train station. The clerk there, Alden, is quite a fellow. And very informed on the comings and goings of coaches around these parts.
Ah, I see.
Whoa!
On the new railroad for those who know which way the stick goes.
Real good, boy.
Come on. Hang back a bit and let me do the talking. We don't want to scare him off.
Caught the help talking about that boy you got killed in Rhodes. Seems to have them all shook up.
Well, that come.
Hello, Alden.
Hello, Josiah. How have you been?
Dandy. And you, friend?
Like I said, times are tough. My missus is a bad woman. Terrible woman.
They often are. But how's work, Alden?
Terrible. Wages got cut again. They reckon they just invented a new horse's carriage will be the end of us.
They've been saying that nonsense since they invented the wheel. The wickedness of bosses.
I know. My comrades here and I are greatly discouraged from the adequate fulfillment of our duty.
A discouraged man is no man at all, Alden. No man at all. My friend Arthur here has a present for you.
Here.
Ain't you kind, sir?
Call him Arthur. He's one of us, a fellow man of distinction.
Okay, well, this is perfect timing. I think you'll like this one, Josiah. It'll be coming south down the river road through Siltwater Strand.
Thank you, Alden. Thank you very much.
Oh, and Josiah, if you or Arthur are ever out Strawberry Way, ask for my colleague there, a feller called Hector. He's also one of the, what did you call us again?
Discouraged men, Alden.
That's it, discouraged men. I like that.
Well, goodbye, Alden, or should I say, adieu.
Oh, adieu, Josiah.
What the hell was that?
I thought you might like to see that pantomime.
River Road through Siltwater Strand, he said.
Okay. I think I know a good spot to wait. Follow me. Okay, let's go. This way. Simple as can be. Seems a lot of the station workers are in on it these days. Earning a pittance, the unions are whipping them up, so they want something on the side. Like he said, there, Strawberry. Could create a lot of opportunities for a man in your line of work.
I ain't sure about going back to Strawberry after all that market business.
Didn't sound like you left anyone alive to recognize you, so I wouldn't worry too much, dear boy. All this trouble. You gentlemen are becoming quite the celebrities, aren't you? Soon you'll be on the front of a dime novel. And dead, of course.
We're hoping to be long gone before that. Dutch has a plan.
If anything goes wrong, let's meet back here at this crossroad, okay?
All right.
This is the spot. Okay, this should do.
Sure. Here.
I'm hoping we won't need those.
Better safe than sorry. So what were you thinking?
Well, according to this, the loot is located in a strong box, which is in the back. I'll put on a little performance, and you can scurry around, open the strong box, and relieve them of their goodies.
And how do I open the strong box without threatening someone to open it for me?
This should work.
And I can do this silently?
Well, I'm hoping complete silence won't be necessary, but you're going to wish you had your earplugs. This is Damson. Oh, very good, Alden, very good. Of course, if anything goes wrong, you can wave your guns around like you normally do. Hold tight. They'll be here soon. There it is. Right on time. Let's go. Keep your distance so they don't see you. And please leave that gun in its holster for once. Ride ahead and get the coach to stop. You hang back. Don't let them spot you or you'll scupper the whole thing.
La, 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 la.
Good day.
Hello.
I hope you don't mind my singing.
Not at all.
I'm preparing for a show.
It's a free country.
Did you say a show?
He
It's a small benefit. Blackwater. Just say.
Mrs. Chester Damson.
I flatter. But the...
Stop the coach, my good man! Stop the coach!
Whoa! Miss Damson, why? Did you stop?
Salute your audience. They were rather cruel.
New Yorkers are prigs and fools who believe Westerners don't know anything about culture.
I couldn't agree more.
Could you? It's such a small show, but would you season something for me? I'm looking for a mezzo-soprano.
I don't know.
Miss Damson, you owe it to West Elizabeth.
I got a train to catch.
Well, would you be quiet, you horrible little man?
One more time, from the top. Heard enough. Might I have your card? The event is on the 23rd of this month. I can't say enough about Mrs. Damson. Magnifico. So sorry, gentlemen, for the interruption. Farewell.
Well done, sir. Well done.
It was easy. You did all the work.
Teamwork, my dear boy. Teamwork.
Here you go.
Thank you. Oh, it's only good. Go see Alden from time to time. See you soon, Arthur.